So like any good and mature boy, I was driving by Connor's house and I thought, hey, I'm gonna go ding-dong ditch him, because why not? Jacob Ferguson, you probably know me as the guy who didn't make a vlog last week because I was too lazy to, and I didn't really have a camera available to me at the time. So here I am. Sorry about that.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
I want to do this in my concert. Hey Brallies, are you hyped for Star Wars?
Yes, I am, indeed.
Hey James, what are we doing?
We're talking about The Force Awakens.
Are you guys excited?
Yeah.
Santa Claus coming to town, oh yeah! Santa Claus coming to town, Santa Claus!
I just left James's house, and I'm gonna go get a Secret Santa gift for a party I'm having with the people I made the 48-hour film fest with. But first, I'm gonna go ding-dong ditch Connor's house, because why not?
A few moments later.
Now it has been established I'm the most immature member of Rough Edit.
You better not cry, better not pop.
Alright, so right now I'm going to every boy's favorite place in the entire world, the mall. It's Christmas time and I gotta get gifts for everyone I know. Except I'm broke. Say hi to the camera.
Hi.
You're gonna be on Rough Edit.
Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa.
So the mall was a bust. I didn't really go in and get anything I was planning on getting, especially not anything for the Secret Santa gift exchange at the 48-hour film fest party. So now I'm gonna go try Target.
Curly head dolls, black tutu and cool. Elephant boats and kitty cars too.
Okay, so we're here at Target, and hopefully I find the stuff I need to find.
Santa Claus is coming to town. You better watch out. You better not cry. Better not pop. I'm telling you why.
Christmas is obviously a very stressful time of year, which is funny because it's all supposed to be about relaxing and enjoying time with your friends and family. And then you have to go out and buy Christmas presents without them because you don't want them knowing that you got them. I think right now I'm on hour 4 or 5 of Christmas shopping and I've only bought like 3 things. Because you go to the mall and you're looking for stuff, but they don't have anything that you want. And so then you have to go to other places, and then those places don't have anything you want. And like, it's always where the 8th place that you go to has the stuff you want, and you're like, wow, why didn't I just go here from the start? I just found the gift that I'm going to be getting for the Secret Santa. It's going to be great. The place I'm going to next is right next to the Best Buy, so I'm just going to be walking there.
Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town.
And I'm done for the day. Except for one thing. That orange Jeep right there. It's Cooper Smith's car. We did not mean to meet up, but we did. And he doesn't know it yet, but I'm going to be secretly waiting on him. So, let the wait begin.
1 eternity later.
For the Rough Edit, man.
Oh, it's Rough Edit?
I've been filming for the Christmas shopping special.
Oh, Christmas
shopping special for Rough Edit?
Heck yeah.
That's so exciting. Hey guys, I'm so happy to be here. Seeing Jacob Ferguson in this parking lot very casually. So fun.
Hey guys.
This is my brother Connor.
Hey guys.
Introducing him to Rough Edit for the first time. Not even on my own video.
Big time.
It's gonna be great.
It's gonna be great.
This Secret Santa is getting intense.
Oh, we'll get intense.
Yeah.
We have like 10 people coming.
Heck yeah.
That's gonna be nice. Great time.
Great time.
Always a great time.
Yeah.
There's only so many times you can creatively open a car door. I've officially used up all of those times.
Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town.
So right now I'm going over to Connor Wood's house to film his podcast that he does with Andrew. We're going to be talking about Star Wars on today's episode, so I'm pretty excited about that. Here's some footage of the behind the scenes.
Billy head dolls, got tutu and cool, elephant boats and kitty cars too. Oh!
Santa Claus is coming to town.
Off so I can start editing. So, thanks for watching. How's the podcast?
It's great. It's a good time. It's, you know, it's I mean, it's a, 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 it's